theories of evaluation. We have seen up till now the different evidences of evaluation. Now let us see the theories of evaluation. Various scientists have proposed various theories in regard to the evaluation, but many theories, there were no scientific basis to prove themselves for experimental setup also. So those theories were discarded. Among the theories of evolution, the basic theories of evolution which was accepted throughout the world is theories of that was first is Lamarckism, next is the Charles Darwin has proposed Darwinism, next is mutation theory, and finally the evidence of evolution from genetic drift biochemical biochemical evolution and also from the atavism and also the other one is the paleontological embryological evidences. So Lamarckism was proposed by Lamarck and Darwinism was proposed by Charles Darwin. But after the Darwinism, some scientists who worked along with the Darwin, they have in some other parts of the earth, they have proposed the Neo-Darwinism also. So the mutation theory here, basically it is emphasizing only on the mutations, how the mutations are causing the new formation of new species. So how the process of new species are being evolved was also explained in the mutation theory. Now what is this Lamarckism? Here the use and disuse principle was proposed by Lamarck. So what he wanted to postulate is that if the particular traits in a population, the organs which are used and used in one generation and which they were not, that means which were not used, disused, so thus that particular organs are becoming extinct in the present extinct organisms, and like that he have explained the theory of Lamarckism. The best example is that of the giraffe, wherein he said that before the process or during the process of evolution, the giraffes had very short necks, and during the use of this particular necks for to grasp or to grab the food, which are very very at the long branches of the trees, they have started using the small necks, and due to the rapid usage of this particular necks, what is happening, the neck bones are also increased, and hence the giraffes has got very long neck. So but such principles were discarded by Charles Darwin, who was considered as the father of the evolution, and he has given many scientific postulates, and let us see what are they.